What's up, ScooterViz? Lately, we've been getting a lot of calls and emails for kids who want to know how to put grip tape on their scooter. So we're going to teach you today. Tools you need: a screwdriver. Any screwdriver will do. A Stanley knife. Make sure you have the cover on it, like this, so you don't cut yourself. A ruler, and some grip tape, of course. Okay. Now, the first thing you're going to have your scooter here. You're going to have your old grip tape on there. So you want to remove that first. The best thing to do is use like a heat gun or your mum's hairdryer or something on there, and that'll melt the glue and it'll come off. Okay, so once you have your old grip tape off, it should be nice and smooth. Just make sure you clear any stuff off there. You want to get your grip tape, lay it down at the front there. Just make sure you give a little bit of space for your folding mechanism. Then at the back here where your brake is, this one doesn't have a brake, it's just an old scooter we had laying around. But you just want to put a fold in there, fold it up where your brake is going to be, put a nice crease mark in there. When you have that mark, that's where you want to cut. So, come over, you get your ruler, measure it up nice and straight, get your Stanley knife, being real careful, just cut along the ruler, right along that crease mark. And then you'll be left with two pieces of grip. Then you want to take this backing off here, which should come off. Peel that away. Then had it where you had it before when you're measuring it up. Make sure you leave enough clearance on either side of the scooter that it's not going to come in inside. Lay it down like that. And then just pat it down, flatten it nice and out, get all those air bubbles out of there. Flat everywhere. Now it should fit perfectly around the scooter, it shouldn't come inside and around the brake as well. Next, grab your screwdriver and you want to start sanding around the edge of the scooter, like this. This just makes a mark and makes it a lot easier when we come to cut it. Next thing I'm going to do is cut it off. So get your knife. You always want to cut towards yourself as well, being nice and careful. You should just cut along here. This is a little bit difficult because we've got it in a vise. Yeah, cutting along there, get a nice smooth line, all in one piece. Get it, peel that off. Then the other side, once again, cutting towards you. Cut along that line. Should be left with it nice and clean. Okay, when we cut that bit of grip before, we were left with an off cut. Now, what we can do is use this to go around the brake. So what you want to do, get it the long way, fold it in half. Like this, put a nice crease mark through it. Once again, you're going to get your ruler, put it through the middle, Stanley knife, and a nice clean cut. Okay, where you've put that clean cut, where it's nice and straight, peel this off, and we just line it up next to the brake here. Fit it perfectly along that line. Pat it nice and down, get it flat, no air bubbles. Then, sand it again. Now this can be a little bit difficult because you've got a real big curve in here. So make sure you sand it down nice and well. Pat that down. Get your knife. And just cut around the edge. Cut around this corner, follow your line, just like that. All done. And then the other side, once again, that nice straight line. Line it up against the grip tape you put on before, and the line of the brake. Lay it down flat.
Once again, sanding around the edge. And nice clean cut. Set. There you are. Should be left with it nice and perfect, covering all the scooter, down next to the brake, no air bubbles, real clean. It also helps when you finish too, maybe just to go around the edges once more, just sanding it down so they're not going to peel up. But yeah, that's it. How to grip a scooter. Thank you for watching Scooter Biz.